The Hakko FX951 soldering station features a unique soldering cartridge that incorporates a pulsing heater technology, providing consistent temperature, fast recovery, even in a high mass application. In a lead-free soldering application, the Hakko's heater technology allows for soldering at a lower operating temperature. Some tech specs on the FX951. It's a 75-watt power supply with a 70-watt pencil. The unit will go from a range of 392 Fahrenheit to 842 and have a stability of 9 degrees Fahrenheit plus minus. Unit weighs about 2.6 pounds, and the pencil, and this is pretty interesting, the pencil without the tip weighs a hair over 1 ounce. So very, very lightweight connector assembly, as Hakko calls it. The easily replaceable T15 series composite soldering tips are constructed of a heating element and sensor integrated with ceramic. And despite their very compact design, these tips offer a superior thermal response with a greatly improved thermal recovery. The three-piece design of the Hakko connector assembly shown here has a tip, a locking grip, and then your connector assembly. Hakko had a couple of ideas behind this grip. One that I think is really neat is using the grip to help identify your soldering tip. This is obviously the one that's supplied in green. They also have yellow, orange, and blue. And what you can do is, rather than have to have your operator read those tiny little part numbers on the collar, you can say, well, okay, green will always signify a conical, and orange will also be always be this chisel, and so on and so forth. One of the other things about this grip, which is rather nice, it is coated to be antibacterial. And if you think about bearing down on a soldering tip 4 or 5 hours a day, how dirty and gross it gets for hair over $5, when these get all gross, toss them away, put on a new grip, and your soldering iron looks brand new. Hakko also came up with this rather neat design for holding your soldering tips when not in use, so you can have them with or without the locking collars in here. And this is actually included with the station. Anyway, taking your locking grip, snap, locked, snug, and in place. The Hakko sleeper stand here, I'll turn this sideways so you can kind of get a look at how it works. It's actually connected to your Hakko soldering station. So you've got this connection here. And what ends up happening is there's a little switch. And when you put your iron at rest, activate the switch, iron goes to sleep. So there is no delay. Unlike other models you may see out there where after 20 minutes the iron goes to sleep, or 30 minutes or 60 minutes. This, as soon as it goes in there, it's activating the sleep mode, and because of the design of the Hakko heating element, very, very quick to get back up to temp. And lastly, Hakko's cleaning wire, which has just become really popular on pretty much every station we have. Even if someone's not buying a Hakko, they generally buy this little guy here. Advantages, just to quick review, advantages of using a dry tip cleaner or cleaning wire. This isn't abrasive, by the way. This is not going to scratch up your tip. This is very soft. But if you think about the difference between putting your soldering tip in a very wet sponge and what that does to the soldering tip, in essence, the same as when you throw a hot pan in your kitchen sink. Not a very good thing to do. Taking your soldering tip, pushing it in here, gives you as clean, if not a better cleaning action, without shocking or giving thermal shock to your soldering tip. If you have any questions that weren't addressed today on the Hakko FX951 or anything in the Hakko line, feel free to reach out to our sales team, either give us a call or drop us a line via email. We're always here to help.